Good morning, and may the peace of Christ be with you this day. In the gospel for today, there are 10 lepers who are cured by Jesus. But once they were cured, they went their way. I'm sure rejoicing that they were cured. But one came back, fell on his knees, and began to thank Jesus for curing him. Getting on his knees, of course, was humility, the realization that it was Jesus himself who healed him. The other point is that he was a Samaritan, a foreigner. He was not expected to express that kind of gratitude. You know, in our prayers, we're always asking God for this and that, very important things, very important needs. But we spend so little time in gratitude, thanking God for the big gifts as well as the small ones. So I think this Samaritan teaches us a very important lesson: gratitude in humility.